from Deepak Chopra and Oprah and Yanla VanZant and all the people who, you know, gave those mantras and really helped me to kind of focus on my spirituality. And when I cultivated that and got really clear about who I am, that's when I had the courage to step out and go after what it is that makes my heart sing.
Yes.
You know, even after spending $126,000 on a BA and an MBA, you know,
yeah.
I was still willing to say, you know what, I'm okay with this pivot. You know, I'm okay with taking this risk and moving in this direction, and I'm not going to be bound to what, you know, society or people think that I should do, because everyone thought I was crazy when I was deciding to walk away from corporate America. They're like, oh, you got this six-figure income, you have this great lifestyle, you're driving a fancy car, you're young, you're in your 30s, you can keep traveling around the world. Like, what are you doing?
Yes.
And so they didn't get it, but now they do.
And it goes back to what you said about knowing yourself. And I think sometimes we skip that hard work to understand who we are, and that's really embedded in our personal journeys, not just the professional, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I think we've been taught to master everything else, to be very knowledgeable about industry, about now social media, about businesses and brands and everything else. But how often is someone encouraging you to master yourself?
Yes.
And often there are times when we fail, or if we fear, it's because we haven't mastered ourselves. See, the ones that let fear be their fuel are the ones that have mastered themselves.
Right.
The ones who let fear deter them are the ones that have not mastered themselves. And so it is required that that self-mastery is a part of our daily life.
The Culture Soup Podcast is a production of No Silos Communication.